I believe that humans and machine singularity have already crossed. It's happened. We're in the middle of an evolution into a time where humans and machines won't be that easy to tell apart. There'll be enhanced forms of humanity to which people will want to graduate. And then there'll be supported forms of humanity, like the basic income principle, because those people will be as they were born, unenhanced. These new forms will have a lot of ethical issues, but so do we. It's definitely the way it's going. So when you hear people say, how come stores are closing, or how come people don't want to interact with people? They just want this stuff. Just give me this stuff. Stop talking to me. That's the beginning. It's what companies call need states. Kind of sounds robotic,